area late this morning. Some services have attempted to calm fears of closures. Topeka Metro assured that buses will remain in service today unless conditions deteriorate. The bus service rarely shuts down. Topeka Metro has warned riders to be ready at their bus stop. If concerns arise, the Double Map real-time tracker app on cell phones is recommended. Those without the ability to access the app may also call or text 785-333-1113 for arrival times. Topeka Metro warns that snow may impact times.